Okay, we are at the Holiday Inn in Franklin, Tennessee. And here's their Kiss and Crump Impulses. I'm gonna go up to fourth. Door close button works, and this is the Kiss and Crump Impulse motor. 1738 Carruthers Parkway. Now we're going to go back down to one. And now the door close button works. Six circle lights. There goes that one. There's the other one. It's the same. Here's the telephone. I thought that lady was coming up. She wasn't. Let's see if you can hear the. There's no air on this. And look at that little fin up on the shaft. But now let's go back down to one. I'm gonna go down to three and see a better shaft view of it. You'd see the other car right there. But I'm gonna go back down to one. If you guys like the video, smash the like button, subscribe to Tennessee Elevators, here are your fixtures, and that's it.